It's Corey Richens, The Black Widow. Let's get salty.
And where are we?
There's a term for a woman who kills her mate. They call her a black widow. It's Corey Richens, a black widow. Let's get
And
salty.
where down we go.
The oddest things happen right in plain sight. How often do you really look at the people around you? Now, you guys are true crime buffs, so maybe you do. Girl across the street might have an eating disorder. The one you work with might be trying to poison her husband. You just never know. They'll have problems, right? So we're gonna try to keep this brief because like a windstorm has started up here. There was a brief scheduling conference on Thursday for Corey Richens, which was just a formality really about when she would be proceeding with trial. Corey's body language and behavior was extremely distressed this time. She had real tears. I mean, she was crying. And they were extremely different, these tears, from the first hearing where she was kind of snotty. It seems like this reality has set in for her that she's going to be stuck in jail. She was actually heard on a hot mic afterward saying to her lawyer, "I don't think I'm going to make it." She might be thinking about she's missing her kids and not outside fighting these charges, and that's really hitting her hard. She might be just scared about what's going to happen to her or sad at what's happening to her. Who knows? So, genuine sadness there, but that doesn't have anything to do with whether or not she's guilty or has empathy. She might just be sorry for herself. Corey's eyes were swollen, right? You could see that swelling from like having been like really crying. Corey wore another conservative button-down blouse. This one looked like maybe taupe or light pink. I'm gonna go with taupe. It was almost just like the white one she wore before. You know, maybe it would hit her earlier that day, or it might have just been something that happened in the conversation with her lawyer just before coming into the courtroom. So we're gonna see this trial business starting to unfold in about 60 to 90 days. We're gonna see a little bit more law in motion coming up before the actual trial starts. So it'll be interesting to see the strategy that Corey's attorney, Sky, I can't remember her last name, first name Sky, she's got some style. But it'll be interesting to see the strategy that she takes with this. Corey's gonna testify. There'll be a lot to see here. That's it for a quick update on Corey. Thanks for watching. Stay salty.
It was drizzling on the day she asked me for a divorce. I told her, of course, what else do you see? I drank for 6 days straight.